Kia ora. Today we went and checked out the Kirk Cafe in Hamilton. It's kind of got a glass house type of vibe and it's really cool. They have a decent sized menu and the drinks list is massive, from smoothies to juices to coffees. It's incredible. They even have a cabinet full of goodies to choose from. You order up at the counter and they give you this cute little pot full of cutlery to take back to your table and wait. I got the creme brulee French toast and the savoury chicken and waffles. It was incredible.